We are following developing news from Accomack County. State police are investigating a deadly crash. Troopers were called to Langford Highway in the Painter area just before 6:30 last night. Investigators say a Buick crashed into the corner of a brick home. Police say the driver of the car was pronounced dead at the scene. Officials do not believe alcohol or drugs were factors in the crash.